Hi children, welcome to our maths class. Today we are going to study our fourth chapter, division. Did you know that we use division when we share equally or make equal groups? Let us see. Ajay has 12 chocolates. He wants to divide them equally among three of his friends. How many chocolates will Ajay give each friend? Can you say? Yes. First, Ajay gives one chocolate to each of his friend. Now, how many chocolates are left with Ajay? 12 minus 3, 9 chocolates are left with Ajay. So, he gives one more chocolate to his friend. Now, each friend has 2 chocolates and Ajay now has 9 minus 3, 6 chocolates left with him. Again, Ajay gives one more chocolate to each of his friends. Now, each friend has 3 chocolates. He finds that still he has some more chocolates left. Now, how many chocolates are left with Ajay? Can you say? Yes. 6 minus 3, 3 chocolates are left with Ajay. Finally, he gives one more chocolate to his friend. Now, each friend has 4 chocolates. Ajay doesn't have any more chocolate left. Here, we use repeated subtraction. 12 minus 3, 9. 9 minus 3, 6. 6 minus 3, 3. And 3 minus 3, 0. When we share equally, we divide. So here we can say 12 divided by 3 is equal to 4. But from the multiplication table, Ajay noticed that 3 into 4 is equal to 12. Here, the corresponding division fact is 12 divided by 3 is equal to 4. Using long division method, we can write this as 12, outside write 3, and 3 fours are 12. So write 4 here, answer 12, write below this 12. Now subtract, 2 minus 2, 0, 1 minus 1, 0. Here, 12 is called a dividend. 3 is the divisor. And 4 is the quotient. So from the multiplication fact, we can write 2 division facts. For example, 2 into 5 is equal to 10. So the corresponding division facts are 10 divided by 2 is equal to 5. And second division fact is 10 divided by 5 is equal to 2. So, if we know the multiplication fact, we can write division facts also. Now, first question is, arrange these votives into groups of 4. How many groups are formed here? Yes, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So, we can write 5 here. Now, the corresponding multiplication fact is, 20 is equal to 5 into 4. And the division fact is 20 divided by 4 is equal to 5. Now second question is, arrange these dice into groups of 3. How many groups are formed here? Yes, 6 groups. Now we can write 18 is equal to 3 into 6. The corresponding division fact is 18 divided by 3 is equal to 6. Next topic is division using number line. Divide 10 by 2. Starting from 10, skip backward 2 numbers till you reach 0. Now skip backward 2 numbers. 1. Again, 1, 2. Here, 6. Backward 2 numbers, 4, then 2, here 0. Now how many steps did we take here? Yes, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So we can write 10 divided by 2 is equal to 5. The second question is, divide 18 by 3 using number line. To divide using number line, here starting from 18, skip backward 3 numbers till you reach 0. How many steps did we take here? Yes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So we can say 18 divided by 3 is equal to 6. Next topic is properties of division. First property is any number divided by itself gives 1. If these 5 chocolates are divided among 5 children, how many chocolates will each get? Yes, only 1 chocolate. That is 5 divided by 5 is equal to 1. Another example is 20 divided by 20 is equal to 1. Now second property is any number divided by 1 gives the same number. If these 5 chocolates are divided only to 1 child, then how many chocolates will he get? Yes, he will get all these 5 chocolates. That is 5 divided by 1 is equal to 5. Another example is 25 divided by 1 is equal to 25. Third property is division of 0 by any number gives 0. If there were no chocolates, can we give any chocolate to these children? No, we can't give. That is 0 divided by 5 is equal to 0. 0 divided by 50 is also equal to 0. Now fill in the blanks using these properties of division. 8 divided by 8 is equal to 1. 12 divided by 1 is equal to 12. Dash divided by 6 equal to 0. 0 divided by 6 equal to 0. 24 divided by 24 is equal to 1. Now 56 divided by 1 is equal to 56. Now next is division of a 2-digit number by a 1-digit number. 36 divided by 6 is equal to dash. From the multiplication table, we know that 6 into 6 is equal to 36. So here the division fact is 36 divided by 6 is equal to 6. Using long division method, we can write this as 6 into 6. Write answer here. Subtract, we will get 0. Now second question, 28 divided by 7 is equal to dash. This one also, from the multiplication table of 7, we know that 7 into 4 is equal to 28. So 28 divided by 7 is equal to, what is the answer? 4. Raju has 14 shares. He wants to distribute them equally among his 4 friends. Find the number of shares each get. Here, can you say the corresponding division fact? Yes, the division fact is 48 divided by 4. To divide this, we must use long division method. Write 48 inside this box, 4 outside. Here take first digit, that means tens place. Your tens place is 4. 4 divided by 4, can you say? Yes. From the multiplication table, you know 4 into 1 is equal to 4. So we can write 1 here, 4 into 1, answer right below this tens place. Subtract, 4 minus 4, 0. Bring down next digit, that means 1's digit. Write 8 here, divide 8 by 4. For this also, from the multiplication table of 4, you know 4 into 2 is equal to 8. So 4 into, write 2 here, write 2 in 1's place and write answer below this 8. 4 2's are 8. 8 minus 8, 0. So here the answer is 12. That means number of shares each get is equal to 12. Divide the following. 64 divided by 2. Using long division method, divide. Write 64 here.
2 outside. Now 6 divided by 2. From the multiplication table of 2, you know 2 into 3 is equal to 6. So write 3 here, 2 3s are 6, right below this 6. Now subtract 6 minus 6, 0. Now bring down 4. Now again, from the table of 2, you know 2 into 2 is equal to 4. So write 2 here, answer 4, right below this 4. Then subtract 4 minus 4, 0. So the answer is equal to 32. First question is 639 divided by 3. Divide 6 by 3. 3 into 2 gives 6. How many times 3 are here? 2 times. That is 3 into 2 is equal to 6. So write 2 here. Answer 6, right? Below the 6. Now subtract. 6 minus 6, 0. Bring down next number. 3. How many times 3 here? Yes, only one time. That is 3 into 1 is equal to 3. Write 1 in tens place. And my answer 3 into 1, 3. Right below this 3. Subtract. 3 minus 3, 0. Now bring down next digit. 9. In 9, how many times are there 3? Yes, 3 times. That is 3 into 3 is equal to 9. So write 3 here in ones place. 3 3s are 9, right? 9 here. Then subtract. 9 minus 9, 0. Another question is, divide 248 by 4. Take first digit. Your first digit is 2. But here, 2 is less than 4. So we cannot divide 2 by 4. So take first 2 digits, 24. In 24, how many times are 4? Write 6 in dividends place. 4 into 6, 24. Write below this 24. Then subtract 0, 0. Then only bring down next digit. Bring down 8. In 8, how many times are there 4? Yes, 2 times. Write 2 here. Answer below this 8. 8 minus 8, 0. So the answer is equal to 62. I hope that you understood the concept of division. On next class, we will learn more on division. Thank you.